Hi, welcome to my channel. All updates for you. First time channel. If you are new, subscribe. In this video, Madras University IDE update. December 2022 examination kana announcement. All me kurtutanga. Ippa patingna compulsory internal assessment vandu open panirkaanga friends. Yendan the batch kun patingna A22 first sem, C22 second sem, A21 third sem, C21 fourth sem, A25th sem, C26th sem. So yivunga mattumna vandu ippa internal assessment vandu complete panna mudiyum friends. Idha thavara matha endha batch aanalum neenga university ku poiittu da vandu unga assessment vandu complete pannum. Last exam la vandu nariya perku internal assessment problem irunduchu. So adukku time kudutha time mudinjiruchu friends. Inimettu old assessment edhume vandu panna mudiyadhu. Ippa website la show agra new assessment mattum da pananum. So next video la pathina eppadi vandu internal assessment pananum appdin solittu ungalku detail ah na explain pandren. So idukana last date pathina March 15 varai ungalku time kuduthirukanga. So time nariyave irukku, porumaiya vandu assessment vandu complete pannunga. A22 batch la vandu new ah vandirpinga, ungalku assessment vandu eppadi pananum. So konja wait pannunga friends, na vandu ungalku demo show pandren, adha paathu unga assessment ellame vandu complete pannikonga. Time vandu nariya irukanaala avasarasarama yaarum internal assessment vandu complete pannadinga friends. Indha update da ipo website la vandu kuduthirukanga. Ungalku vera edhavadhu update kadachalum immediately na video pottu solren friends. Thank you for watching.